Good.
Now,
Get your wrists together, cooperate now, ready? 8, 7, 6, 5. One more looks so simple.
They won't be here.
gonna be a flaw. See, you know what's gonna go in the roots. You're gonna lift one leg up. You're moving into one leg of balance. Slow shift. You might feel a little quiver going on, right? First. And this is a Tai Chi move from the Yang style long form, the weak. The same gym is the leg lifts up. Inhale here. Exhale there. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Slowly. Little secret. Energy coming from the palms of the hands. So point that hand toward the ground. Gives you a little extra stability by that day. Nice.
Flying warrior, lunge down.
little bit off the air, so salting your way out of it. How you doing, bro? Good, I know, it's funny to see you. Give me a little Asian Elvis. This is ancient Qigong move, that's why I call it Asian Elvis. Loosen everything up. Nice. Stay the back out there nice and wide, yoga is possible, downrange style. Okay, see again. Other foot turns out. Find your lunge, take it down. Perpendicular line with your shin and the floor. Looks so good. That should look great. Congratulations.
She's talking well.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Slowly back. Then the other one, wing your arm up. This is just a little preparatory stretch for your rib cage. As we wiggle the arms down into the side lunge, side bend.
Bring your toes to the front. Sit back or just sit low, so kind of rock back. Chest up nice and tall, abs in. And take the hands underneath and really engage the core. Lift the right leg and the left leg parallel. Now, if you feel comfortable, we're going to extend both arms. Boat. Increase the intensity. We're going to lift those arms for 4, 3, 2, 1. Abs in. We're going to tap the right toe down and up, and the left toe and up. Chest up, try to lift a little taller, flat back. Hold. Circle the arms. Bring the feet down. Push the chest up. And C curve, tuck the chin. Again, look up. One more time, C curve.
Really sit back.
And lift up. Let's try a C curve around the arms. Extend. C curve. Tuck the chin. Hollow up those abdominals. And then slowly come all the way up and lift straight up. And again, C curve. And roll all the way up. Now, your choice, we're going to roll all the way back. Really slow, keep the feet anchored to the floor. Reach all the way back. Inhale to prepare. Exhale as you peel one vertebrae all the way up. And then stack the vertebrae and lift. Inhale, exhale, as you roll all the way up. Your right arm is going to float to the back. So we're going to reach and twist. Bring it back up. And round forward and C curve all the way down. And reach back. Inhale to prepare. Exhale as you roll up. That left arm floats to the back and twist. And roll forward. Now your choice. You can extend both legs to the floor, anchor those hamstrings, and roll all the way back. Inhale to prepare. Exhale as you roll one vertebrae all the way up. As we come up, the opposite arm and leg reach. And come down, sit tall. Now hollow over a barrel, reach toward your toes, and then articulate through the spine, roll all the way back. Inhale to prepare, exhale, bring those hamstrings to the floor, hollow it out, and lift. Sit up tall, reach forward, last two, all the way down, roll one vertebrae at a time. Come all the way up. This time try to bring that leg a little higher, rotate over, reach. Articulate through the spine, one vertebrae at a time, gluing those hamstrings to the floor. Inhale to prepare. Exhale as you roll one vertebrae all the way up. Lift. Sit up tall. Open it out. Bring the hands behind, fingertips facing towards your hips. Push your chest up. And we're going to lift up and lower back.
First plank. Let the head go into the control position. Breathing. And when you're ready, inhale slowly. Sink the hips down. Bend the knees and soles of the feet together into diamond pose. That was awesome. Did you guys feel that? Yes. Okay, length and tall. It's Miller time now, whether you're in here or not. Length and tall. Sit bones grounded, leg and thighs open. Relax the shoulders. Awesome. Bend crown of the head, lift it, gently rolling forward. Relaxing torso, arms, hands, fingers, shoulders, and head. Breathing, so it's like a seated diamond pose with a little bending bear feeling. Told you, tap it up. Breathe one. Rolling up very, very slowly, one vertebra at a time. Crown of the head, lift it up. Take the hands back. Press down and open through those inner thighs. Gently arch. Very doable. Head comes up slowly, bend the elbows behind you, relax the chin. Slowly bring the legs up. Let's take the right leg out. Left foot to the inside. Sit bones grounded. Both hands behind you, lengthening tall. Feel that right leg straight. As you gently use the torso toward that extended leg, keep your toes in alignment, facing up toward the sky, not turned out in here. And then we get a little true stretch behind the leg. Turn looking at the shell, head first. Use your body up. Okay, right hand behind you. Left arm's going to lengthen at a diagonal toward that leg. We inhale here. We're going to exhale and lengthen the arm above the foot. So don't reach down toward the toes. Just lengthen out. And I always say, let your body go where it goes. You don't have to force it. And float the arm up. You feel like a dancer. Take it behind you. Okay? Right arm comes up. Just slide over to the side of the head. Just stretch your neck down to one side. And release. Float this arm out toward the foot. You can reach this foot. Go ahead. If that feels too far away. that leg straight, otherwise you're not going to get behind me. That feels so good. The other arm wants to join, so gently float that arm over. Find the double leverage point, breathe into it. And exhale, soften, close your eyes. Sink into the stretch. Surrender to gravity rather than pushing out, pulling. Relaxing all parts of the body. hand to the right hand to the inside, left hand on top, weight for tall, just be there for a moment. I felt if you move subtly through these Qigong movements and stretches, maybe you heard my neck just pop, but get some adjustments for free, kind of practically. Eyes open, float the left arm out, take it out to the flex hand, then turn your head to the right. The head comes back to center, relax that arm, turn the palm up, and slowly float it over to the right side of your face. Inhale here, lengthen, exhale, turn the head to the left. Janice has a lot of beautiful products, clothing, all kinds of things. So we'll be here for